I love eating dinner with you, Kaya.
I think socialisation is one of the most important things for children from day one. I've been very lucky in that a lot of our friends have children of similar ages, either a bit older, a bit younger. So we've always been around other children and babies.
He's becoming more and more confident, and some of that may have to do with the socialising that he's getting at daycare.
My kids, by nature of going to daycare very early, are highly socialised within that peer group.
What are you doing?
For such a long time they play on their own, and then it comes a time where they're playing together with other children, and there's a lot of tricky sort of things around that because all parents parent differently and what they allow their child to do and not do. And then there's also the sharing and taking turns.
I think my sister and I came to the stage of, are our kids ever going to share and play nicely together? Now watching them interact with one another and actually be able to play nicely together, and you think, oh, they can do it, and it's you know, it's fantastic to watch.
People who have a lot of contact with people, that they are socially better adjusted. They get to see the variety of human experience. They're not as needy. They're not as clingy. You know, they are social animals from a very young age. They like being around noise. They want your attention. And if other people come, they want the attention from the other people. And you see that natural instinct of humans for that sort of social interaction.